these chickens the other day. I kept them in this box, but it's definitely not big enough. There's 18 chickens. They have to live in here for 6 weeks. That one. That one. And the other one that lives in there. It's going to be kind of a lot. Stock tank. I'm going to switch them into that tank. Big this thing is. About 5 foot. This is where the new chicken spot will be. Tight squeeze. Time to let the dogs out. She's such a good girl. She's such a good girl. Another dog crate right there I just picked up yesterday. Still have to put it together. Hey, Toasty. Good morning to you, too. Best friends ever since they first met. All right, let's go. This way, bub. Here's my Dutch Shepherd Malinois mix. He's only 10 weeks old. I just picked him up yesterday. Space in here. My cats try to eat these chickens at night, so I have the baking sheets and the canner cooker thing blocking their way. Apone's crying in the background. Time to move all this stuff to their new house. I only really need half of that space right now. Here come the chickens. Always close by. Everyone likes the rooster. Everybody everybody also loves to lick this rock.